Hi guys, here's a video I shot of me and a friend taking out his YZF 250. It's the first time I've had a shot of a four-stroke YZF 250, so I hope you enjoy. And thanks for watching.
What is gone?